Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So alhamdulillah, we've just traveled over 7 hours to get to this village here to do a major zakat distribution. What we're trying to do is trying to find out where the most poorest village is and where is the struggle taking place the most. And we are identifying all the most poorest villages throughout Yemen. So get to them and inshallah ta'ala, especially in this blessed month, distribute the zakat which you have trusted with us. Inshallah ta'ala, and distribute it to the most poorest people and to the most needy people, inshallah ta'ala.
So as you can see, because of the poverty here, they've hardly attended any education or any kind of institutes to study. So they even struggle to do even a signature. They've never even done a signature before.
So definitely please, my brothers and sisters, keep donating, keep giving your zakat. The struggle in Yemen is one of the worst struggles I've ever seen in my life. So open your hearts and give for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for the poor people of Yemen, inshallah ta'ala. We're going to do a major zakat distribution now throughout the whole village, inshallah. And this whole village is absolutely struggling now. It's been recommended by multiple organizations that this is where the most struggle is, and not many charity organizations get to this place to help these poor people out. So inshallah, we come to this village, they have many masakin, many poor people, and also they have many orphans here too, many disabled people also. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you and bless you in this world and in the next world, inshallah ta'ala. So please keep donating and give for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so we can help these poor people and try to remove their difficulties the best we can, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.